brings us here to second attempt to get a roadway up the escarpment to the Blue Mountains and Lennox Bridge, the oldest stone bridge in mainland Australia. This served as the road up the Blue Mountains until 1926. So now we're going down to Mitchell's Pass, which was built in the 1830s, across the Lapston Creek on the Lennox Bridge, and before this was superseded by a highway which now goes up the escarpment at Lapston. Convicts building this road would have had a good view as they toiled away.